talking about manipulative. So, you delivered that book, that navigation gummies, and started ready to go. You find another one, you bring it to me. I throw in a warm gummy for the heck of it.
Nice.
Now you can jump to worlds you've been to before. Well, I better get back to my real world, job. What's my real job? You'll see. See me at the first district. I've been thinking about the bell in the second district. That one that rang a bit ago? The one above the gizmo shop. There's a legion about it, you know? But it's all boarded up. Nobody can get in there. Hey, go check it out. Ring it 3 times to see if anything happens.
And now we can go.
How do we ring it if it's boarded up?
Well, now, remember how there was 2 boxes before the red train departed? Well, now, I suppose the box will be gone.
It was to stop us from... to stop us from using the Trinity Marker already.
Yeah.
What you got to say before we leave?
To go back at the first district.
No, I just want... I meant for everyone. Why do I do that? Nice and snug.
Alright then.
Alright then.
Back at the first district.
Yep. No. I've seen enough of you for today.
The second district.
Oh right, I can go from here. Listen. But I do want to go to the Gizmo shop anyway.
Yeah, but... okay, whatever. Go that way. There should be a ladder on the right. Oh, not yet.
No, it's when you exit the Gizmo shop.
Right, right.
Which jump, awesome.
Jump up there.
There are so many that I don't even care about them anymore. And the ladder is right here. I said.
And I was right.
Yep. I heard this time I have to take care of them because I can't use the Trinity Marker while I'm still here. Yeah, the boys have moved.
Oh, I removed the psionic ability and replaced it with Mitz.
Oh.
Adds a big finisher to your combo instead.
That's why there's nothing in my...
Exactly.
Alright. Take it off.
Pull it 3 times.
One. Two. Wait, what?
The keyhole.
Ah. Right, the keyhole.
Let me guess, the boss.
What a surprising. Hello. I have seen you before. Didn't we fight in the third district last time? So, you wanna fight again, huh? Alright.
Remember, each of these members is independent.
Yeah. So I just take care of his life first.
What?
What just happened?
Oh, right. He's gonna do something weird.
Shape-shifting, are we? Oh, hi! You do have eyes.
Careful now.
Yeah, he's... Whoa!
At least we see his up now.
I think we got enough so much that we can be too good for it. Oh no, he's speaking too soon. Fight me.
Magic.
Okay, one limb down. Two limbs down. Where is he? Is he running away? Hey, coward! Get back here! Oh!
He's using the cannon as a propeller. Fire! And a buddy. Might want to do something about that body.
Well, I was doing. Oh, the body. Where's the body? I got it. Oh, I see the health. The body. No, I didn't. Okay, that's everything. The power of wind. Hero.
This gives you a shield or something, if I remember.
There we go. Trevor's town is like it's taken care of. Navy GPs.
I think you just get one.
Well, now we got another one.
Alright, back to Sid.
Yep. In the first district. Also, now no more orcas in this area.
He's right there.
He's hey. Hey, now that was quick. But you know, I'm in the Gummi blood business. Working on your Gummi ship sure was great. Come again and give you a big discount. Common key. Go ahead, take it. It's a special giveaway. Okay, that's it?
Yeah, now he sells gummies. Now you go back to the old accessory shop.
He's not here! I just remembered something. We haven't saved in a while. Yep, almost an hour.
Alright.
Well,
I'll just show up for the gummy ship. This is where things are going to get interesting.
Yeah, I already went through the tutorial because... Oh! There's a tournament being held at Coliseum.
Okay.
Yeah, sometimes it takes long before you can actually press X. I hear there's a great reward for the winner.
That's cool. Alright. So let's see what you've got.
You need to go to the garage. Huh. I got a lot because I didn't have any of them before. Cindy, Shiva, Sylph, Harry Man, and Iwind.
We'll use one that can be redesigned. Or maybe...
Don't they?
Of course I won't. Okay, so I just want to clear it first. Okay. Alright, that's all I clear. First of all, we need an engine. We need a cockpit and an engine.
What do? Without a cockpit and an engine, you can't fly.
Exactly. So... see the things on the bottom left? Those are your components available. that's the cockpit that I am. I'm going to put this somewhere. Let's see.
Need cockpit, need engine.
This should be okay, and I can also change the color if I want. Let me go back. Also add the Cure Genji. That's the best armor that you have. The more blocks like that that you place, the more sturdy your ship is. Just see. And then... I'll get that.
Wrong thruster direction. There's something that does not fit with this one.
Wrong thruster direction. What?
Ship.
Huh?
That's one ugly ship.
Yeah. I just want to know how to.
What are you doing?
I want to know how to spray paint that thing.
I don't recall seeing any repainting information during the tutorial.
Sure, we're involved eventually. Doesn't matter. Alright, there you go.
Tutorial was right there.
So. Don't know about you, but I'm hungry.
Oh, yeah, so am I. Besides, I got enough anyway. I just get out so I can save.
Yeah.
So the from turner's down to turner's down. I just go here. And it's done. And I'll continue this later.